Video.
Push-ups for the knock, I punch. Take his pack, Red Lobster for lunch. That's the attitude, money in the crunch. Straight motivation, stomach in a bunch. Bundles in the bag, look like Captain Crunch. Hit the mall, bought Gucci shoes for lunch. I can't help it, I was born a stunt. I can't help it, I was born a stunt. Getting money is an easy job. Gun and mask is an easy rock. All black suit looking like a prop.
Hey, what's up, world? It's PJ, owner of Ellipse Group Records, located here in New York. It's been a long time coming, man. You know, it's been a lot going on. Shout out to Two Man Army Entertainment. That's my management team right now. You know, I shout out to Miss General. That's my manager. You know, she has me doing a lot of things here and there, but, you know, I guess let's start from the beginning. I'm from a small town in Antigua. I'm West Indian. I'm from Halliburton, Antigua, born at St. John's Hospital, Antigua. Came to America and I was like, man, 4 or 5. Moved to Park Hill. You heard of Wu-Tang, right? Moved to Park Hill, you know, Staten Island, home of the Wu. But that's where I really like music. I learned a lot about music. My older brothers and sisters, I'm second to last of a lot of brothers and sisters. They were all into different genres of music, you know. Mainly my sister. She's the one that really got me into, you know, listening to hip hop, listening to all different types of reggae music. So I just fell in love with music. Especially, you know, my mom. She used to stitch the dresses for the ladies back at Carnival, back in my country. My sisters used to dance on the float in Carnival, back in my country. My father plays like 7, 8 different instruments. You know, my older brother plays like 4 or 5 different instruments right now. So music is in my blood. You know, this is just what I do. So, you know, as I got older, freestyle every day, make music for fun. But then my partner and I, Seven, what up, Seven? He ran into someone who had a record label, and I guess he didn't really want to, you know, be in the music anymore. So I acquired it from him back in like 2011. I acquired the company from him. He had it back in 2009. So my partner and I, we was like, hey, let's do this music. Came out with our first album, Chicken Grease and Grits. Yeah, I like that title. Chicken Grease and Grits back in 2000, I think like 12, about a year after we acquired the company. And we just kept going from there. We did a couple shows, and then my partner had to move down south to Texas. Had some, you know, some personal reasons or whatever. But I stayed here, I kept the music going. I just kept the belief of Ellipse Group Records, we about to do it big. So here I am. You know, I have a new project coming out, a new album coming out, entitled PJ. You know, can't wait for you to hear it. I have a new video that's being done right now for Go Pretty Girl. You know, I can't wait to show you that. That's gonna be big. My music is, you know, up tempo, you know, fast, up to beat. You know, I really don't have any slow songs too much, maybe like 2 or 3 on the upcoming album. You know, I have a reggae joint on the album, of course, you know, Go Pretty Girl. It's like a mix between hip-hop and reggae. That's on the album. And I also have an R&B mix on the album. But most of the songs on the album is mostly up-tempo. That's what my music is about. It's supposed to get you happy about hip-hop, you know. There's all different genres of music that I can't wait, to, you know, to touch into. Can't wait to collaborate with a lot of other various artists, you know, mainstream or independent, you know. I just can't wait to travel and meet certain people and do things all over like I'm doing right now. You know, I just want to do it some more. Music is everything to me. You know, when I'm at a certain point in my life where things are going down, only my kids and music can get me out of, you know, a dark situation. You know, there's some people that feel, you know, music is just music. You know, you just dance to it or you just, you know, you listen to it, but not me. Music is a lot. You know, it's like a roller coaster, man. It can take you up, it can take you down. Music is good, man. It's good for the soul.
Yeah.
nobody in more